My name is Luis Lama. I'm an analyst, and I work within the Fundamental Active Equities division at BlackRock. So first of all, I've always wanted to do the job I do at BlackRock, which is equity analysis. And then second of all, I just love the focus BlackRock has on the end client. When I started as an analyst at the firm, I did training with the entire analyst program. Then I moved within my team and did training within my team. But part of the analyst program is they assign a mentor to you. My managing director was pretty cool in assigning me both the social and the work mentor. He came through the same program as me, actually went to the same university, so he knows what I'm going through. Within the team, everybody is intellectually capable and they're all smart, but that's not what makes the difference. What makes the difference is being able to come to a cohesive conclusion. Any type of incremental news, specifically something that is interesting and that you know that others in the team don't know about, is something that gets passed on. It's every single bit of data we can pick up, every single point of information. It doesn't mean that we're gonna make a call on one single point, but it all comes together in aggregate, and then we can make an informed decision. In high school, I wrote a letter to my parents telling them that I was gonna go to the university I went to and I was gonna work in Wall Street. And that was ninth grade, and then it happened. So every day I never take it for granted. I walk in here and I'm like, this is actually something that I achieved consciously. It wasn't something that fell out of the sky.